There was a fire eater with the sores on his mouth who came to the coexistence bagel shop and did his act for coffee and toast. And the colored boy trying to get the blonde girl to go home with him said, "Hell, this girl breathes fire." And there was a fight because the fire eater pressed close and stepped on the girl's foot. And the waiter went to the phone and called Herb Kane. And when the fight was over, the girl agreed to go home. And the colored boy winked at the fire eater who went along too. You see, there is poetry in everything, other than snow falling and sunsets in a camera and little girls playing jacks and clumsy cattle being playful. I have this friend named Phyllis who likes truck drivers and garage mechanics. She had a black eye when I saw her yesterday, but she said it was worth it. That's all right, baby, swing. Some things are better than sleeping pills.